All right, well, welcome back to the Swordfish Show, where we are going to cook up some awesome swordfish steaks today. And we're going to start by making our marinade, which is pretty easy. And if you're like me at home, you either printed out your handy-dandy recipe or you picked one up at the supermarket. So the first thing we're going to do is take a little bit of my favorite,